Hello and welcome back everyone to another tutorial on Tableau. This series of videos will help you take your skills from beginner to expert level in Tableau. Do not forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon so that you are the first one to know whenever I upload any new video. In today's session, we will see how to add total label at the start of the stacked bar chart in Tableau. Let me first show you the demo of what we will be doing today. Here, I have created a stacked bar chart showing percentage of sales for different subcategories done in different segments. Blue represents consumer segment, then orange represents corporate segment, and lastly, red represents home office segment. You will observe that we are getting labels for percentage of sales for each of the segment, and here we are getting the percentage of total sales for different subcategories. For phone, the total percentage of sales was 14.37%, and out of that, 3% of sales was done in home office segment. Then further, 3.97% of total sales was done in corporate segment, and 7.4% of the sales were done in consumer segment. Similarly, for all the other subcategories, we can see percentage of total sales. And then further on the labels, we can see the breakdown of this total percentage of sales done in different segments. So when we will add these three labels, we will get the percentage of total sales for the particular subcategory, that is 9.01. By default, if you will turn on the labels, then you will get sales percentage only on these colored parts, but we won't get this total sales percentage for each of the subcategory. Now let's jump to Tableau and see how can we add this total sales percentage just before the stacked bar chart so that we won't have to manually add these numbers to get the total sales percentage for each of the subcategory. First, let's create a stacked bar chart. Drag subcategory to row shelf. Next, we will drag sales to the column shelf. To show percentage of sales, add a quick table calculation. Click on the drop down and select quick table calculation percent of total. Let's arrange these bars in descending order. Next, to turn on the labels, we will click on this show marks label button. Select entire view. So now you will observe that for phones, the total sales percentage is 14.37%. And then for chairs, we have total sales percentage as 14.3%. When we will drag segment on to colors, then we won't be able to see this total sales percentage label. Let me drag segment to colors. Now we are getting the labels on each of these colored parts. So in case of phones, 3% of the sales were done in home office segment. Then 3.96% of sales was done in corporate segment, and lastly 7.397% sales was done in consumer segment. Let's change the display format to show only two decimal places. Right click, click on format, and from here select pane, then go to numbers, select percentage. Now we are getting the labels in the form of two decimal places. So from this view, we cannot infer what was the total sales percentage for each of the subcategories. We will have to manually add these labels to get total sales percentage. I have already created a video where I have discussed how to add total labels at the end of the stacked bar chart using reference line. You will see the link of that video on the top right corner. And I have also added the link of that video in the description below. Now to get the total sales percentage at the start of the stacked bar chart, to create a good looking view, click Ctrl on the keyboard and drag one more sales field in the row shelf next to the subcategory and change it to discrete. Select discrete. Now here the sales is getting split according to the segment, but we want to see the sales only at the subcategory level. So for that, we will create a new sales field and we will fix it at subcategory level. So close this format, click on the drop down and create a calculated field. Let's name it fixed sales. So here we will write fixed subcategory, and we want to see the sales, sum of sales, close the curly braces. Now here we have created a new sales field and fixed it at subcategory level. Click on OK. Now drag this field to row shelf and remove this sales field. Now from here we will add a quick table calculation. Click percentage of total. Now make this a discrete field. Click on the drop down and select discrete, and from the drop down make sure compute using table down is selected. Let's change the format to show percentage of total sales in terms of two decimal places. So right click on this fixed sales, click on format, then go to numbers, click on percentage, two decimal places. Now we are getting total sales percentage for each of the subcategories at the start of the stacked bar chart. Let's see if this percentage of total sales field is giving us the correct value or not. Remove segment from the colors. Now you will observe that both these percentage are same. So for chairs we have 14.3% of total sales, and here also we are getting 14.3%. So let me add segment back to colors. Drag segment back to colors. Let's remove the header. Right click, uncheck show header. Remove these field labels. Right click. Click on hide field labels. We can also remove these grid lines. Right click, click on format. Then go to borders. Select none for row divider, and then we will select none for column divider. Next go to lines, then go to columns, select none for grid lines. So in this way we can add total label at the start of the stacked bar chart. From this view we can clearly infer what was the total sales done for each of the subcategories. We won't have to manually add these numbers to get the total sales percentage. So this was all that I had to cover in this session. I hope this session was helpful. I have added the link of this workbook in the description below. Thanks for watching this video. See you in the next tutorial.